Travels with Phil, still up at Lookout Mountain in Chattanooga. I'm going to read to you from this placard here. You can hit pause there for a second so you can read it yourself. And what it says, talking about a Cherokee explanation for geology. At first, the earth was flat and very soft and wet. The animals were anxious to get down from above in Gunulatai, beyond the arch, and sent out different birds to see if it was yet dry, but they found no place to alight and came back again to Galunatlati. At last it seemed to be time, and they sent out the great buzzard, the father of all the buzzards we see now. He flew all over the earth, lay down near the ground, and it was still soft. When he reached the Cherokee country, he was very tired, and his wings began to flap and strike the ground. Whenever they struck the earth, there was a valley, and where they turned up again, there was a mountain. When the animals above saw this, they were afraid that the whole world would be mountainous, so they called him back. But the Cherokee country remains full of mountains to this day. Coming around some rocks here. Get you a little bit better view. And there you go. That train from a long way away. There's a dam, the lake, in the distance here. I'll see if I can bring it up in the picture.